वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वंस अगेन माई सेल्फ संजय कुमार तिवारी वेलकमिंग यू टू लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ आर स्कूल। स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर वेरी मच डिलाइटेड टू नो एंड टू हैव योर रेस्पॉन्स दैट यू आर गोइंग टू हैव बेनिफिट्स थ्रू आवर ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। सो वेलकम वंस अगेन स्टूडेंट्स। एज यू नो दैट आई एम अ टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर। आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू टीच यू वन ऑफ the most beautiful poems, which is White. This present poem has been taken from your book Behind, and this poem is very meaningful, very useful and very interesting also. It's very interesting because it is going to highlight one of the common issues which generally has an impact upon our life. The students, the present poem has been written by Subramanyam Bharati, an Indian poet who always tries to depict and who always tries to highlight some common issues which are generally taken from our life. The students, the present poem is going to just make us clear, is going to make us aware that wine is very powerful. It has got power and it can destroy whichever is not destroyed by ourselves. Students, the poet is sitting in his veranda and the poet is now just writing something. So many papers are there on the table where the present poet is sitting. The poet has a strong thought in the mind and the poet makes an appeal, makes a request to the air, to the one that you should not blow in that very speedy way. Why does the poet make a request? Why does the poet make an appeal? This appeal is made because the way of the wind, the way of the air is very just destructive. The wind is going to disturb all the just domestic atmospheres, the things which belong to the poet, in very just disappointing mood. The poet wants that the wind should blow nicely. Blow nicely means it should not be destructive in mind and there should be no destruction as the result when the wind is going to blow. The poet is very much disappointed because the wind is not going to just give attention to the request, to the appeal made by the poet, and it continues blowing in the same manner as it has started. So students, what are the impacts, what are the results, what are the effects of the way of the air in which it is going to blow, we shall discuss in the next video. So wait for that, watch it. Thank you for watching.
अब इसको संदेह दीजिए।